Alright guys, let's get this. I don't have. Don't you move out, you stay your ass down there.
My chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now.
Got some baggies in my sights.
For a very special cause, a very important cause. For we are the creators of the new. You are the warrior of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
Alright. Shit's about to get real. Take out many as I can because I know it's going to go crazy.
My chosen, if you are hearing these words, then the collapse has arrived. The next chapter in your lives begins now. You have been selected for a very special cause, a very important cause. For you are the creators of the new Eden. You are the warriors of the project. Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next. Because the ones who were left behind are coming. The desperate. The selfish. They will all want what is ours.
Guess what, guys?
Remember, our people.
Shit. There we go. A little bit of chaos. Do all the hard work for me. There you go. Go get him next. Where's he going?
I'll get him! I'll engage!
He's coming to you, boys.
For you are the creators of the new Eden.
Alright, lead on.
I'll watch your six. Project.
Therefore, you must prepare for what comes next.
On it.
Because the ones
Roger
who
Wilco.
Are behind are coming. The desperate.
They will be needed.
The selfish. The sinners. They will all want what is
got this. Breach and clear.
Okay, I think I figured it out. Looks like they keep their prisoners all the way at the bottom of that bunker. If you're gonna rescue Pratt, you'll need to start at the control room. Whole place is probably on lockdown by now, but if you head there, you should be able to undo that with Jacob's key. Good luck.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
Standing, all you can think about is your fucking stomach.
Here we go. Shoot him. loot these bodies. Is down here.
Lockdown initiated. Pressure door sealed.
No.
What?
Pressure doors
that
unlocked.
Is the worst thing you could ever be.
Damn it. So much for quiet. John Wick this. Here, buddy. Ho 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 ho.
They made me strong.
Mm-hmm.
And now they are weak. And the weak must be cold.
This is gonna be fun. Oh shit, 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 shit. Oh fuck. damn it.
Keep going.
Almost there. What? All right. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Made it out. Well guys, I'm going to end the video here. If you enjoyed, make sure to like, subscribe, turn notifications on, and get this video to 10 likes, and I'll do another. Till next time, see you later.
White tail in our own ways. But what brought us here was loss. Families. Friends. Eli gave us back a little piece of that. He showed us the only thing we can rely on is each other. He was my friend. And I'm gonna miss him. It wasn't you, Eli knows that.
Eli thought if we could just hang on, wait it out, Eden's Gate would just go away. But they won't.
Fuck no, they won't.
Cancer doesn't fade. It grows. Spreads. You have to cut it out.
Yeah.
These fucking Peggies believe the end of the world is coming.
Yeah.
It is for them. Eden's Gate ends today. We won't stop until every last one of those motherfuckers is taken from these trees.
Another seal has been opened. My family, my brothers, my sisters, they've been taken from me by a snake in the garden! I thought I knew God's plan.
was wrong. I was blind. But now I see. You took my family from me so that I could have yours. We will welcome them with open arms. Just as we will welcome you. We will be waiting for you. Where it all began.